Hi, it's Pastor Phil here again with another episode of It's Time to Try Your Recipe. And I'm going to see if I can succeed. This is Arlene Coakley's recipe for low-carb cracked slaw, which made me think it was coleslaw, but it's not. It's a stir-fry, but it's a good one. The recipe calls for a pound of ground beef to be browned and drained. My family doesn't like ground beef in their stir-fry, so we're using chicken instead. We're using the good old Costco canned chicken, quick and easy and still good. So that's going to work, I think. I hope. We'll see. The next step is adding a tablespoon of sesame oil, 1.5 tablespoons of light soy sauce, but I don't have light soy sauce, so it's just regular soy sauce. Throw that in the pan, which is already heating up. And then you add, it said 2 green onion. I don't know what that means. 2 green onions didn't seem like enough, so I've got 4 chopped green onions here. I'm going to throw that in and get that starting to cook here. I'm using, it's said you can use a wok or a frying pan, since not everybody has a wok. I'm using my cast iron frying pan because I just got a year ago, and it's my first cast iron frying pan. It makes me feel like a professional. So that's what I'm using, getting that cooked up. And then it says to go with 3 teaspoons of chopped garlic. I didn't want to spend the time chopping garlic, so I'm using the jar kind and putting that in, which is in the refrigerator here. Scoop that in. Get that all stirred around. Okay, now once that's kind of stirred up and heated up, then you go ahead and you add your coleslaw to the mix. All right, so just a bag of coleslaw. And you start stirring that in. And it says to add 1 teaspoon of ground ginger and 1 teaspoon or less of red pepper flakes. I didn't have any red pepper flakes, so I'm going with cayenne pepper, and I'm going all in with the whole thing. So we'll see how that turns out. And then keep stirring that in, let it heat up. Okay, once you got that stirred up and it's heated up, you feel pretty heated up and hot, then you add your meat, whether it's the ground beef that you already browned and drained, or it's the canned chicken like I'm doing from Costco here. Chop it up a little bit. Stir it in, heat it up. When it's done, that's what it looks like right there. There's my stir-fry, chicken stir-fry. Then they say, the recipe says to put it in some lettuce wraps. So I've got some romaine lettuce here. I'm gonna put some in the lettuce wraps. Then once you got it into lettuce wraps, if you're really daring, then you go ahead and add some peanut sauce to it. All right. Whew. And here's what it looks like in the wrap, and I'm going to try it. You're going to see my unfiltered reaction here. Wow. It's got some kick, but it's pretty good. It's got some real kick. Peanut sauce adds to that kick as well. But it is a good and quick meal. Hope you enjoy it. If you have a recipe you want me to try, please send it into the church and I will give it a try. Otherwise, our next episode is me making fried peanut butter jelly and cheese sandwiches. See you next time. Take care.